you know that's God's voice, that's it. It's, he said it, it's done. If God said it's going to happen, it's going to happen. Therefore, the enemy tries to come in and bring fear and lack of faith and doubt. Where is that? You prayed on Monday. He said he was going to heal you. You don't see it. Where you find that your bank account is still negative. You still got a doctor's report. Where is it at? God said, I'm going to be healed. God said, I'm going to be blessed. God said, my finances will increase. God said, I won't have debt. It's going to happen.
Hallelujah.
Children will be saved.
That's it.
My body is healed. He said it. The enemy tries to come in and say it's not going to happen. When you don't see it 2 weeks, 2 years, you still struggling with something. He still ain't saved. The money still ain't right. God said it.
Yes.
So it's going to happen.
Amen.
What?